This is a hidden Holocaust here. We don't ever talk about it in this country. There's never been a Dancing with the Wolves. There's never been a Schindler's List. You know, we have a lot to do in our history to put that on the table. In a way, awakening a historical story from the early 19th century, like Secret River, is really what's great about storytelling and art as a medicine, because it finds us a new way to cleanse through and heal that generation of guilt.